For all my brothers who cannot find a girlfriend in real life, fear not, for you can always turn to Roblox. And that is exactly what I did in this stream. It was a little awkward, a little weird, but it's fine, because it was fun. Alright, enjoy the video, or whatever. Okay, thumbs up. Girlfriend Tycoon. Girlfriend Simulator. Oh my god. Oh, it's gonna be so easy. Public Bathroom Simulator, the best place to find girls. Oh my god, let's go. Evan, what the fuck did you do to your Steam name? Oh, that's right. Don't mind that. It's a temporary thing, alright? Please follow Roblox media rules. Being inappropriate does not make you look cool. Actually, it does, so, no. Where's the no button? There it is. All right. Look at that. Girl. J0713-something. Oh, my God. She's dead. All right. Lovely. Is there any girls here? God damn it. Hold on. Wait. Is there any... Fuck! I can't type for... there any girls here? There we go. First try. All right. Take a deep breath, bro. Bro, I'm fine. I'm just nervous when it comes to women. All right. It's fine. Why is there no sound in this game? Am I like going crazy or what? You are horrible at typing. You are horrible at being human because you're not human because you're Lego. Steve. Jedi. Bitch. Yeah. That was a good insult. Evan, most of these people are minors. Well, I mean, you know, they don't. That's like a. Yeah, I don't know why, but like right now I hear no sounds. Because, like, volume. Oh, that's why. You told me you could hear it, too. You fucking liars. Here we go. Oh, my God. This is so cancerous. Okay, I see love hearts. Are you a girl? It's not a girl. All right. What is this? You a girl? It's a girl. Oh, shit. Here we go. All right, listen. All right. So, step one of getting the girl, all right? You have to say, you have to compliment her, all right? Let's do this. Ready? I'm gonna say, you look strong the way you lift that weight with your strong arms. And you are cute. God, why did it censor cute? Fuck! You know what? This game's rigged. I don't even know, man. Bro's mentally slow. Actually, I'm not! You're just mentally dumb because you smell like shit. Yep. Hold up. What's in here? The showers! Oh my god, the perfect place to find women. Oh, I see so many girls. I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I see a whole group of girls here. Oh shit. Here we go. All right. wait. I'm just gonna sit back here real quick on the sink actually like this and then just... Alright. Ready? Hey. Hey. Help my boy Evan only get a girl. Oh my god! My boy Evan should find a girl. That's so fucking funny! Oh my, wait, Josh, why is your shirt say active shooter on it? Oh my fucking god, man. What is this game? Holy shit. It's called Girls' Bathroom instead of the Women's Bathroom for a reason. Oh wait, actually? No, look, it's Robloxians. It's fine, alright? There you go. See, we're all just the same. Wait. Try to raise me up. Bet. Wait. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Vanny. Yo. What is up, girl? My name is Ever Elden. And I can bench press 300 pounds. There we go. Oh, I killed her. Let's go. Also, why is her skin so realistic? Oh my, a six pack fucking, oh my god. It's like an actual fucking prostitute in the bathroom. Oh my god, man. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go play a different game, I guess, and just like try and find a different girl in somewhere else. It's like, this is not like weird like this. I don't know. I'm gonna play it with voice chat and stream. Yeah, listen, I actually do want to play voice chat, but I don't know how to. It takes like actual like learning to do it, like to actually set it up, I'm pretty sure, which I don't know how to do. So, you know, Plevin, join on me. All right, gotcha. Creatures of Sonaria. First try. Yeah, awesome. What is this? Agility Master, Fire Tyrant, Healing Guardian? Guardian. What do I do? Play? Which one? Choose one? Oh, I gotta buy this one. Okay. Fire Tyrant! Bro, what the fuck is this? I do not want to be a furry. Am I a furry? This, like, technically means I'm a furry right now. Oh, my God. Also, what am I doing here? Am I a dragon? Where are you, Evan? I'm in a forest full of very, very low poly rendered trees and stumps and green stuff as a dragon walking around in the forest as a big dragon. Evan tries Snap Stories to pick up girls. Oh, my God. Snapchat Stories. Oh, my. Josh, you have no idea, man. I did that shit every night. I have, like, so many women on standby. But, you know, if I wanted to, then I... Am I dying? What's happening? Oh, wait. Am I starving? I'm dying. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm dying. All right, lovely. Where are you? I have no idea. I'm by a lake. There's a massive dragon butterfly thing behind me. I'm pretty sure currently. What's happening, man? Space bar. Oh, wait, press space? Oh, shit. I can fly. Oh, my God. I'm great. First try. Okay, now what? Evan's in the first. No, I'm not. No, listen. I'm into girls that... Oh, fuck, I had the tree. All right. Guys, let's actually play like a good game, please. I don't want to play this dragon game. It's very, very strange. What's happening, man? The fuck, dude? Awesome. Me, CRP, there's a big glitchy boss balloon. Random monkey go. That makes sense. Yeah, I also love that, too. Balloons are great. Join me? Bro, please. Yeah. Happily. Fuck this goddamn game. Super. Oh, wait, golf. Oh, shit. Let's do it. Listen, an actual game I might like? Yo, count me in. My God. So yeah, I ended up playing golf for the next hour or so. No! So I think my uncontrollable masculine urge to find a girl in Roblox was controlled. Until someone in chat said, play character AI. And why? To find a girlfriend. Albeit it may not be a real girlfriend, but it's whatever. It's cool, right? I don't know. And if you haven't heard of it, it's like a place where you talk to AI, I'm pretty sure. You like talk to video game characters and shit. I don't know, man. It's weird. And I made it weirder! Woohoo. There it is. What is this gonna do? Oh God. Oh my God, new chat. Oh my God! You there, I have no clue of your species or your place of origin. Know this, I am called Hornet. And if you seek a secret, who's Hornet? Who's Hornet? Hornet, the girl from Hollow Knight. That's right, I literally cannot go a single video without mentioning Hollow Knight, even in a goddamn Roblox video. I don't care, I regret nothing, it was fun. Okay, here we go. All right, how do I message? Hey. Speak, Mortal. She's like so like feminine. So bad, man. Oh my God. Say Bapanada. Oh, there we go. Finally. Bapanada. What an odd language you possess. It is not one I've heard before, and yet it feels oddly familiar. Oh, but that is relevant. What brings you here? All right. What brings me here? Oh, well, I'm glad you asked. Don't mind my spelling. I have come searching for a girlfriend! ! Hornet sighs. And what makes you... Wait, sorry. And what makes you think you will find a significant other here? This kingdom is a mess. No doubt your love life will end anything but ruins. Tell her I want to bust on you, laughing emoji. Okay, man, fine. I want to bust on you. I guess. Oh, God, man. Here we go. I'm about to get killed in real life and in game. Horn raises an eyebrow. You want to what? Tell her, gang. You're going to get fucking busted on. Tell her, okay. Gang! ! You're going to get fucking busted on. ! Boom. Sent. There we go. See, now I'm being, like, dominant. What the? Tail? What? Hornet's tail starts wiggling nervously? The fuck is this? What the fuck? Hornet does not have a tail. What do you mean? Bro. Wait, sorry. That was Hornet. Hollow Knight. Bro, what tail? What do you mean? Tell her I'm trying to clap dim cheeks. All right. Hey, can you check DMs?
Yeah, sure. What's up? You want me to...
He's bouncing off my booty cheeks.
Is that my voice?
What is this? What is this? Bro!
Oh, the things I would do to Hornet.
Oh, you have no idea. But listen first, sorry. What is this?
He's bouncing off my booty cheek.
Did you use an AI? to like make me fucking, you know, speak? What is? I did not ever. That was not me.
I love the way he rides. I can hardly breathe when he's pumping deep inside.
What the fuck? What is this?
I kiss him on his neck, and then he kisses on my bussy. Call him dad.
What?
While I holler, man.
I don't want to keep on playing it. Oh my god. Why does AI have to exist? I did not. That was not me. That was not me.
Well, that's it. Thanks for watching this video about how I played Roblox and then did a Hollow Knight AI Hornet thing, and then I got an AI, my voice done. It was very, very weird, but it's fine. All right, check out my Twitch or I'll check out your mother. That is not a threat. That is a promise. See ya.